ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome here this evening to this concert. John Daly, the director, asked me to remind everybody that this is the fifth Limerick Jazz Festival, and hopefully we'll all be here for the tenth. So it's a great festival. It's now one of Ireland's boutique jazz festivals. My name is Alan Smith. I'm involved, I've been for a number of years now, with the Dublin City Jazz Orchestra. And I was thinking, particularly wanted to say something about Kenton and Ellington. Oh, sorry, Kenton and Mulligan, how can I say that? When I was a student, I hitched a lift from Faversham to Canterbury one day. And the man who was driving the car had a conversation, and I said to him, "Have you ever been in Ireland?" And he said, "Yes, I was there in 1953. And I said to him, "You came over for the Stan Kenton concert." And he said, "How the hell did you know that?" And I said, "I'm a jazz fan." So I've been a jazz fan since I was a student. The first album I ever bought was a Jerry Mulligan album. So Kieran Wilde, who's the leader of the Dublin Jazz Orchestra, and myself, we both realized that we were fans of two of the great big bands. One was the Kenton Band, and Kieran has always been a great fan of the band, and I have always been a great fan of Mulligan. The first album I ever bought was a Jerry Mulligan album. So we decided we would put a program together of this music of the two bands, and we invited two people to come. Claire Daly, who Donald Helen some years ago urged me to bring to Ireland. So I'm very happy that that's happened and that she's here. And of course, my old friend, Norma Winstone, who came here as well, to be all three singers in the Kenton Band, Anita O'Day, June Christie, and Chris Connor. And I think this is very special for me, and I hope all of you enjoy it, and that the band enjoy bringing the music to you. So I hope you have an enjoyable concert. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Orchestra, and we hope we win the Ireland, All Ireland next Saturday. The cup belongs to us. First of all, this is Alan's idea, not mine, so you can blame me. We both, but we're delighted to be here in Limerick as part of the festival, and we have some fantastic guests. So will you please put your hands together for Miss Claire Daly of baritone. Thank you.
Thank you. go around there a bit?
Thank you.
Cruise, and he and all his friends knew that he was ill. He was going to different doctors and stuff, and he was on this cruise, and all these people, Johnny Mandel came on the cruise, all his friends came. It was a jazz cruise. There were already a million great jazz musicians, but it was quite an experience, and he played that tune. He played a lot of tunes from his last album and other ones. I mean, he played an amazing set, and honestly, I can pretty safely say there was not a dry eye in the house. It was a breathtaking concert. So here's to Jerry Mulligan.
Yeah.
really amazing for me to come here to Ireland. I live in New York. I grew up in New York, and my whole life I've said, I want to go to Ireland. What's the matter with me? I'm so happy to be here. So I'm going to stick around and hang out as much at the festival as I can, and then I'm going to rent a car and I'm going to drive up the West Coast. So I bet some of you would have suggestions. You're coming along? Is that Claire? There's another Claire Daly here, by the way, tonight. Is that you? Okay, I can't see very well. Everybody, jump in the car. We'll go. We'll have a good time.
Okay, I'd like to add to that. I mean, it's been an absolute pleasure to work with Claire. We just met her for the very first time yesterday. We ran through some stuff, and she had the briefest of sound checks.
And I played none of what we went through yesterday.
We did that on purpose. So we'd love just like to thank her and welcome her on her very first trip. And we're going to finish this first set with a Jerry Mulligan original, and it's called Motel.
Thank you.
two, ladies and gentlemen. We're absolutely honoured and privileged. First of all, Claire, would you please give Claire a big round of applause? When Alan rang me about this project, he said, we're talking about baritone players, and he says we could always get Claire Daly, and I picked Claire Daly and Meg Wallace. I didn't know she's a famous politician here. No, she played the baritone. Please, she does play the baritone, and she's a phenomenal baritone player. Miss Claire Daly, please give her a big round of applause. Please put your hands together for Miss Norma Winstone. Thank you.
Came a long way from St. Louis, climbed a ladder of success. I've seen the town and country cars that were parked out in front of your fancy dress. You came a long way from St. Louis, you broke a lot of hearts between. Till you came on the scene, you blew in from the west and certainly impressed the population hereabouts. But baby, I've got news for you. I'm from Missouri too, so naturally I've got my doubts. You've got a dropping by the wayside, a feeling I ain't gonna know. A long way from St. Louis, oh baby, you've still got a long way to go.
In their very early careers, they sang with Stan Kenton. So we're just going to do songs that they sang with the Stan Kenton band, not all arranged by Stan Kenton. I mean, that last one was Shorty Rogers, I think, for June Christie. Actually, the next one was arranged by Stan Kenton, and that's, what's that one called? Oh, it's been a long, long time. None of these songs have I ever sung in my career before, but I mean, I was a fan of all three singers, especially Anita O'Day, so I probably heard them, but I think I heard mostly their later work. Anyway, this is it. It's been a long, long time. Kiss me once and kiss me twice, kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this before, since I can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I've had about you, and just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once and kiss me twice, kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. So I've got to read them.
Okay.
Words poetic, I'm quite pathetic, that it always sounded best, instead of getting it off my chest, to let them rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, cause I'll probably miss a bar. But if this date is not so pretty, at least it will tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Colosseum, you're the top, you're the Louvre Museum. worthless chick, a total wreck, a flop. But a baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. The next couple, I think Alan said, well, maybe you should just sing some things with the rhythm section. You know, songs that any three of these singers sang. And so I'm going to do a couple now. The first one, June Christie sang, called Midnight Sun. And that's followed by one that Anitra O'Day sang, called Travelling Light. And so we're just going to feature the rhythm section here. So are we going to start the time? Or should we? Yeah. today with me due to a wonderful Ryanair. I didn't actually make it yesterday. So I met them all today. So on piano, I've got Scott Flanagan.
Yeah.
And on double bass, I don't know if this is Ray or Roy. No, Ray. Ray Roycroft. Ray. It's got Ray in here. Barry, sorry. Barry Roycroft. And Tom McDermott on drums. Now, there's a very nice bit of guitar going on around there, but what's your name? I didn't even... You can't even see him, can you? New Buckley. Oh, the family, one of that family, famous family, I should have known. Anyway, this one's one that Anita O'Day did, Travelling Light, and we're going to hear Matt Halpin on saxophone. Because my man is gone from now on. just took my heart away. From today I'm traveling light. No one to see, I'm as free as a breeze. No one but me and my memories. Some lucky night, some lucky night, he may come back again. But until then, I'm traveling light. Until then, you'll see me traveling light. Until then, I'm traveling light. Russo, it says here. Let's try and do this one without the glasses. Thank you. All about Ronnie. This one, I remember Doris Day singing this, although this, a film, I don't know if it was about Ruth Etting, and it was called 10 Cents a Dance, and this was arranged for Anita O'Day by Billy May. I always liked this song. I still do like it. Sounds as if I've gone off it. No, okay. Beside the bay, I left my love in Avalon and sailed away. I think of him in Avalon from dusk till dawn. I guess I'll have to travel on to Avalon. I left my love in Avalon.
love you.
Before we finish, we'd like to thank once again our very special guest, Norma Winstone.
My band, I should be making the announcement. I make the phone calls. Now, before we go, ladies and gentlemen, I'd really like to introduce the band. But before I'm going to introduce the band, the brains, Brandon puts huge amounts of work into this. He's whipped us all into shape, and it's his last gig with us because I've decided to fire him after this.
Can I have that in writing?
Yes, you can, Brandon. No, please. Without his input this evening, we had a long day rehearsal yesterday. We had a whole different band last Sunday we rehearsed. And he had done magical works with the band. So please put your hands together for Mr. Brendan Boyle. And I'll meet you later. I would like to introduce the band on trumpet all the way from Belfast, Mr. Lindy Hamilton. All the way from Dublin, Mr. Ronan Dooney on trumpet. This man had his 40th birthday last week, Mr. Michael Boyle on trumpet. And please put your hands together, his first time playing with the band, Mr. William Palmer on trumpet. On bass trombone, Mr. Anthony Flannery. All the way from Navan, it's not his fault. Our librarian, Mr. Jim Clark. And our union representative on trombone, Mr. Carl Rowe. A wonderful arranger, he's his own big band, it's not as good as our band, Mr. Paul Dunleavy on trombone. On baritone saxophone, Mr. Gallen Watt. Saxophone, Mr. Carl Gerrigan. On tenor saxophone, Mr. Matthew Halvin. And on drums, Mr. Tom McDermott. And on bass, we've just changed his name to Mr. Roy Barry Roycroft. And on guitar, he wasn't at the rehearsal yesterday, so please talk him, Alan, Mr. Hugh Buckley. All the way from Belfast, Mr. Scott Flanagan on piano. And once again, our fantastic guest, Mr. Claire Daly on baritone saxophone. And Ms. Norma Winstone on vocals. A big round of applause without his input. He gets on the phone, he stays on the phone for about an hour. If he rings, I have his number blocked, Mr. Alan Smith. My name is Kieran Mildenhauser. Please don't ask for any more, we don't have any, and good night. Thank you. Bye-bye.